Right now, nobody on base and two gone. Long pause by Tadoko. Here comes his 2-2. Nido hits one deep to left center field. Carrizal is sent to the track. He's at the wall looking up, and this one is gone. A two-out solo blast by Tomas Nido. His fourth home run of the season gives Binghamton a 2-0 lead.
I don't know what to say, John.
Right on cue, Tomas Nido delivers a long ball.
Yes, he does.
And Binghamton has their second run of the contest.
Not just that, it puts him over 300 at the same time.